Joe Biden turns on Hillary, exposes disturbing secret she's been hiding. Since Clinton lost the election, it looks like many Democrats are cashing in, or so they think. Like Hillary Clinton, a few other Democrats including former DNC chair Donna Brazile and former VP Joe Biden have recently published their own memories and version of what happened. It might not come as a surprise to many that Democrats seem to be throwing Clinton under the bus, as they say. The forgettable former vice president is joining fellow Democrats in releasing tell-all books, and he's looking to clear his own record after being gossiped about by Hillary Clinton and Donna Brazile. In his upcoming memoir, Promise Me, Dad, A Year of Hope, Hardship, and Purpose, Biden will talk about many personal issues but also has some new background to color in the Hillary legacy. Before Hillary became the nominee, Biden alleges that Barack Obama was almost certain Hillary would take the Democratic primary, while Biden and his family were certain that he was the only guy who could have won the 2016 election. Before the death of his son, Beau, who had previously encouraged his father to run for the Oval Office, Biden said that he was getting his ducks in a row in order to take a run at the seat. That was in 2015. When Hillary was also working her black magic to steal the nomination from anyone who might get in her way. When Hillary caught wind that Joe Biden might be taking a shot, he said that Hillary used the media to let Biden know that Hillary's backers would not stop at voting records and policies if he chose to run the race. Personal scandals were rocking his family. After the death of his son Beau, his other son, Hunter Biden, broke up with his wife in a split that included allegations of hookers and drugs. Nowadays, Hunter is dating Beau's widow. While Joe Biden rated higher on human characteristics like empathy than Hillary, and while he rated higher in the swing states that Hillary lost, Biden said he was fearful of the opposition research that would stop at nothing. With Trump's election, it seems obvious that a lot of the opposition research, like the grab him by the PY tape, were designed more to tear his family apart than to turn voters away. Guess we all know that by now, don't we? Then of course, there is the Trump dossier. A dossier that was funded by Clinton to support nothing but digging up trash or making up trash about Donald Trump. Yes, certainly Biden is well aware of the stop at nothing tactics that Hillary Clinton used and continues to use against anyone who goes against her. Forget that Hillary lied. Forget about Benghazi. Forget about the private email servers. Forget about the thousands of emails that were deleted. Forget about all the Clinton pay-to-play scandals. Forget about the Uranium One deal. Forget about it all. None of it, or at least the truth of it, we all know isn't in Clinton's book What Happened? Could Biden have defeated Hillary? Probably. Would Hillary have trashed Biden? Definitely. Would Hillary have stolen the election from Biden too? You betcha. Remember. Stop at nothing. Clinton didn't think anything would get in her way. Don't believe me? Just ask Sean Lucas, who handed the DNC a lawsuit based on voter fraud. Oops, sorry, he's dead. Then, ask Seth Rich, who is in charge of Democrat voter data expansion. Oh, so sorry. That's right. He's dead too. Maybe you should ask Bernie Wissanant, who was investigating voter fraud and passport fraud in Debbie Wasserman Schultz's district in Florida. Oh, my gosh, that's right. He's dead too. Are you starting to see a pattern yet? Biden wasn't stupid. He certainly didn't want to feel the wrath of Hillary during a very personal and emotional time in his life as he dealt with the loss of one son and the turmoil of another. However, in 2020, that road might be clear sailing now that Hillary Clinton has already been down that path and lost. It almost looks like Democratic Party and various key members are cleaning out the webs in their closets now that it's over for Clinton politically. They want nothing to do with her or her stop at nothing tactics. At least for now. For now.